kiss. What? Where's my penny? Yeah, hold on, Penny. Shoe is stuck.
Oh, are you okay? Are you okay?
The two most important people in my life set eyes on one another. Eddie, this is Mary, the wedding planner. Mary, this is my fiance, Eddie. Oh, let's see who that is. Hello? Hi, Dad.
Welcome to the Basil St. Mosley School of Dance. I am Basil St. Mosley.
Hang on, I can hear you. Oh, wait a second, I can't hear you. You're breaking up. Hang on. No, there you go,
Now here's what I'd like. All my lovely couples, dancing partners, paired up in twos, okay. Ready to dance.
Okay,
not next week, not
dance.
Tomorrow, but
I can't.
Right now.
No, it's quickly, important.
Quickly, is there a problem in the room? Pronto, people, I'd like us to still be young when this class is over.
I have to take this call.
Darling, I understand you're busy. I'm busy too. You're holding up the class.
Oh, she's with him.
All right.
And Mary, watch out for his thumb. He heard it saving some old lady.
Sorry, I can't.
Listen, I've got a prior engagement.
That's an interesting choice of words.
Wallflowers, it's time to blossom and bloom. Obviously, what we have here, people, is a fear of dancing. And it's my firm belief we must conquer one's fears. Now, I have to gauge what I am dealing with, so I will play music, you will dance, and I will observe. Okay, Renee? Yes, thank you.
Mary, would you like to dance?
Have no fear. Dance. Dance. Dance? Yes.
Old lady, huh?
Listen, this is...
You told me your name was Steve?
No, it is Steve. My last name is Edison. Fran calls me Eddie. It's a nickname.
I have a better nickname for you. How about common, cheating,
hey,
sleazy...
Hey. Son? If you're thinking...
What I'm thinking involves a machete and a pair of pliers.
Okay. Why do you want to marry me?
What?
That's one of the questions I need answered.
Okay, Steve, you're scaring me.
You never call me Steve.
That's because you don't like it.
No. I never said I didn't like it.
Okay, where's this going?
Why do you want to marry me?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
No.
You're trying to dump me. On the day of my
Franny,
wedding.
I'm not trying to dump you.
I just need to know the answer to that question.
To me.
No, this is not happening to me. Don't, Franny, stop it! You are not quitting the Donnelly wedding!
I gotta tell Jerry I'm off the account.
No. Listen, there is only one good reason to quit a wedding, and that's if you break the cardinal rule, which is ridiculous because we both know you did not fall in love with the groom. What? Didn't. Bad. No, of course not. I'd never get emotionally involved. Ever. Never. It's the doctor.
I'm confused. Is it the doctor or did you fall for the groom?
No, the doctor is the groom. The groom is the doctor. The doctor is Fran Donnelly's fiance.
You know the doctor?
Mary, where's Mary?
I'm her father. Who the hell are you?
He's the doctor.
It's Steve. I'm Steve the doctor. I'm in love with your daughter.
What?
Yes.
You are the one.
Where? What the hell is going on?
I'm sorry, but I am.
Fran, what about Fran?
No, Fran and I did not get married, all right?
That's been happening a lot today.
Whoa. You didn't get married.
We're not married. I am not the one. You are the one, Steve.
And you didn't get married. She's not married.
She does not love me. She loves you, Steve. I could never forgive myself if ever I got in the way of Mary's true love.
Well, who the hell are you?
I'm Steve.
Steve, he's the one.
I'm the doctor. I'm in love with Mary.
Wait a minute! Hold the phone!
You mean to tell me you love her and she loves you and neither of you got married today?
Yes, that's what I'm saying.